Scientology kill!
Group of protesters spent their day today holding signs and yelling at drivers in Orlando, all part of a push against Scientology. The group, which only calls itself Anonymous, has been targeting the controversial religion, saying it is nothing more than a commercial enterprise and a cult. The protests outside the Orlando church was one of many protests held across the country today. One girl who said she's in the Marines and didn't want to give her name for fear of retribution says the message should be clear.
I'm Christian. I know that if I was to die out here today, I'd be going, you know, wherever God puts me. But Scientology says no, unless you pay us money, unless you pay $3,000 for this or $3,500 for that, you're not going to be part of our church.
The church did release its own statement about what happened, calling the protesters a group of cyber terrorists who are doing nothing more than perpetrating religious hate crimes.